Johnson and Kris Kristofferson. Now here's Jerry Jeff Walker.
Okay, buckaroos, here we go again. This time we're gonna slide one by you once more. Don't matter how you do it, just do it like you know what you're doing. Like I've been down the road once or twice before. Get by on getting by is my stocking trade. Living it day to day. Picking up pieces wherever they fall. Just letting it roll, letting the high times carry the load. Living my life, easy come, easy go. Yeah, today I was thinking, man, that old Texas connection time again. Oh, I gotta spruce up and look nice for the show. We're gonna roll with the punches. We're gonna play all the hunches. Like I've been down the road once or twice before.
Getting by, I'm getting by, it's my stocking trade. Living it day to day.
Picking up pieces wherever they fall.
Just letting it roll. Letting the high times carry the load.
And I'm living my life. Easy come, easy go. All right, Brian, give me some of that piano.
Easy go.
Well, income taxes still do. See, not we had to. Been busted again, I'll probably be busted some more. And I'll catch it all later. Can't let them stop me now. Cause I've been down this road once or twice before.
Getting by, I'm getting by, it's my stocking trade. Living in. Picking up pieces wherever they fall.
That's all.
Just letting it roll, letting the high times carry the load.
I'm living my life, easy come, easy go. And I'm living my life, easy come, here we go.
Each week, I'm going to do a part of the show where I'm going to kind of go one-on-one with songwriters and ask them about why they like their music, why they choose the music they sing. And for the first show of the series, I have a couple of good friends who are singers and songwriters and movie stars, and they're also very close friends, and they're my first guests, Kris Kristofferson and Willie Nelson. I was hoping that.
And then what happened?
We tip over this water, that maybe the thread of what we'll do tonight will be find maybe some common things we've done. Maybe each one of us is.
He's done a lot of common things.
It's going to be a lot of that too, I can see. But maybe something that we wrote a song off something somebody said, or a line they sang, or something that made somebody else go, or something that runs through our music that we have in common. And one of the first things we noticed is we'd all done Me and Bobby McGee. So let's do it.
Busted flat in Baton Rouge,
heading for the train, feeling nearly faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed a diesel down just before it rained, took us all the way to New Orleans. I pulled my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana. I was blowing sad while Bobby sang the blues. With them windshield wipers slapping time and Bobby clapping hands, we finally sang on every song that driver knew.
Hey, we're ragged but right, you know what I mean?
Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. You ought to know what I'm talking about. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby won you.
I'll play the harp.
From the coal mines of Kentucky to the California sun, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Standing right beside me, Lord, everything I've done. Every night she kept me from the cold. I'm near Salinas, Lord, I let her slip away. Looking for that home I hope she'll find. I'd trade all my tomorrows for one single yesterday.
All right, everybody.
Holding by that body next to mine.
Yeah, me too, all right.
Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing,
and hell
is
free.
It's free,
sort of.
Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Buddy, that was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee.
That was smooth
compared to some of them.
I'll do you a little. This is a D, Delta Dog. This is a real simple little song about why I like old funky pickup trucks.
Yeah, I used to look forward to Saturdays. Me and my grandpa would get away. I'd hop in the pickup truck, just go to town. We had a couple chores that we had to do. Didn't take long before we were through. Then we let the pickup truck just wander around. Make a run to the county down. We always wave when we see someone. Grandpa would make me up a song as we rolled along. At the post office without fame, we get stamps and we check out the mail. We never took the same road twice on the way back home.
A little turnaround.
Just
Spent a few years running free. Spent two or three in New York City. Moved back to Texas, tired, hell, it had enough. I go to Luke and Bach on Saturdays. Hondo had a way to brighten up the day. He always made me laugh when we rode in his pickup truck. We make a run to the county down. We'd always wave when we see someone. No Hondo would make up a tale as we rode along. The post office without fail. We get the feed and we check out the mail. We never took the same road twice on the way back home.
Same turnaround.
Well, I miss Grandpa in Honda too. I really miss things that we used to do. Last week I went out and bought an old pickup truck. Now me and the kids spend Saturdays. We do fun things in a simple way. We love to start the day with a ride in the pickup truck.
Where are we going?
We make a run to the county down. We always wave when we see someone. The kids love to make up a song as we roll along. Post office without fail. We get stamps and we check out the mail. We never take the same road twice on the way back home.
Everybody knows this part.
And don't you mess with Texas friends. Don't you make me say it again. Half the fun's getting lost on the way back home.
I just felt like this.
Thank you, y'all. Very kind. Thanks for joining in and clapping along.
You're a heck of a rhythm section.
You ever, get where you think you couldn't write anything else, but you'd already written everything you was going to write? And
every
that's
time
it.
I pick up the guitar, sounds like.
I was feeling that way, a little while back, and then I started thinking. I said, well, at least I ought to be able to write about that. If I'm not going to write anything else, why? So,
the old bass player.
Well, I guess I can't ride. I've got no more to say, or else I'd be putting it down instead of just throwing it away. I work like a slave for the future and gave everything that I love to the past. There's a string of Septembers that I can't remember, and I hope my amnesia will last. Why should I remember what's in it for me? Will I live longer? Will I be stronger? Why should I return to the past? Lord, I hope my amnesia will last. But I guess I can't write anymore. And I guess I've got no more to say. Or else I'd be putting it down instead of just throwing it away. There we go. Thank you.
I've been asking you, I've been coming on stage and bugging you about doing that for 20 years now.
It would be a comfort just to know you never doubt me. Thank you. even though I give you calls most every day. Sometimes I think that you'd be better off without me. Although I love you in my own peculiar way. How does your version of this song go? You did this song.
I never learned any of them chords. The last time I got him to show me the chords, he was sitting in a bathtub in Aspen, Colorado. I brought your guitar and I said, show them to me one more time, would you?
In your own peculiar way.
Cowboys are frequently, secretly fond of each other.
You gotta catch him when he's sitting down. This board moves around. They call him Fast Eddie. Sometimes out here on this road, too late to call, I see the telephone. My mind's a line running straight for home. Think I see her sleeping soft and warm. She knows that her daddy sings. We know that the money brings. She thinks our world must be everything. Does she know she's a precious thing? Well, two adults lost in a world alone. Take their little love, they'll make a little home. The little hands that brush your wavy hair, a wave goodbye and leave us standing there. She knows that her daddy sings. We know all that the money brings. She thinks our world must be everything. Does she know she's a precious thing? I guess I just want her to know that I love her in my own peculiar way.
Does she know she's a precious thing?
My little daughter, Jessie Jane.
I took myself down to the Tally-ho Tavern. Buy me a bottle of beer. I sat me down by a tender young maiden whose eyes were as soft as her hair. And as I was searching from bottle to bottle for something unfoolish to say, that silver-tongued devil just slipped from the shadows and smilingly stole her away. I said, hey, little girl, don't you know he's the devil? He's everything that I ain't. Hiding intentions of evil intentions under the smile of a saint. All he's good for is getting in trouble and shifting his share of the blame. Some people swear he's my double. Some even say we're the same. But the silver-tongued devil's got nothing to lose. I'll only live till I die. We take our own chances and pay our own dues.
Some of us pay a few more dues than others.
The silver-tongued devil and I.
All right.
full of it.
Oh, he is.
I think he's getting even for some of those jokes about his singing.
Some pay when due, some pay when overdue, some never do. How do you do?
Doobie doobie doo.
All we need is a turnaround, we got.
Well, I had one to do too, and it was kind of like this one.
Well, I'm just sitting here counting money, wondering why you're in love with me, honey, and why everybody is so high strung these days. Price of living here has gone sky high, but guys like me were always getting by. They told me a lean dog sure runs a long race. All I know is we gotta keep trying. You gotta laugh now and then to keep from crying. The only sure thing will be taxes and dying. But each love makes a living worthwhile. Some days I'm more gone than here. Some days I like to just fish and drink beer. And some days I can't wait till I get home. All I like to do is play music and golf. The money I make pays the IRS off. Without two sous and a simple beer rolling. All four of those lines came from. All I know is you gotta keep trying. You gotta laugh now and then to keep from crying. The only sure thing of being taxed is dying. And it's your love that makes a living worthwhile. Last bird. Yeah, well, I've been sued and screwed and tattooed, but I'm standing right here in front of you, telling you that even our president will make a mistake. But we're all living life day to day. The whole world's kind of just feeling this way. But you can't tell them old Jerry Jeff said it's okay. All I know is they gotta keep trying. You gotta laugh down and to keep from crying. The only sure thing of your taxes and dying. It's your love that makes a living worthwhile. It's your smile. All right.
It's happening in everybody's house. What are you talking about? The Texas Connection will be right back with my special guests, Willie Nelson and Kris Kristofferson.
With Jerry Jeff Walker, Willie Nelson, and Kris Kristofferson.
Jesus was a Capricorn. He ate organic food. He believed in love and peace and never wore no shoes. Long hair, beard, and sandals and a funky bunch of friends. Reckon we just nail him up if he come down again. 'Cause everybody's gotta have somebody to look down on, who they can feel better than at any time they please. Someone doing something dirty decent folks can frown on. You can't find nobody else, then help yourself to me.
When we're all playing the guitar, you can't really tell who's playing the pretty part, can you? I feel like Millie Vanilli here.
Eggheads cussing, rednecks cussing, hippies for their hair. Others laugh at straights who laugh at freaks who laugh at square. Some folks hate the whites who hate the blacks who hate the Klan. Most of us hate anything that we don't understand. 'Cause everybody's gotta have somebody to look down on, who they can feel better than at any time they please. Someone doing something dirty decent folks can frown on. You can't find nobody else, then help yourself to me.
Help yourself, Reverend.
I've only written one protest song in my whole 21 years.
Well, you were just protesting different things, that's all.
This is a song I wrote about 20, 25 years ago. This is Jimmy's Road, where Jimmy likes to play. And this is Jimmy's grass, where Jimmy likes to lay around. This is Jimmy's tree, where Jimmy learned to climb. Then Jimmy went to war. Something changed his mind around. This is the battleground where Jimmy learned to kill. Now Jimmy has a trade, and Jimmy knows it well, too well. And this is Jimmy's grave, where Jimmy's body lies. And when a soldier falls, Jimmy's body dies and dies. This is Jimmy's road, where Jimmy likes to play. And this is Jimmy's grass, where Jimmy likes to lay around.
I'm trying to figure out how I can get you to do that Sam Peckinpah song without some long introduction, other than last time.
Well, it's appropriate,
because it's got Willie in it too.
Well, we won't even talk about it. Say, I have been with the best that the bastards could muster. From Danny the dildo to Sydney the snake, and I feel like a working girl pausing to wonder just how much screwing the spirit can take. I said, Willie, old buddy, please tell me again the reason to keep going on. He said, there's no harder words to say over a friend that they've done you so righteously wrong. They stopped you from singing your song. He was our hero, boys, he took the bullet. He went down swinging his fist from the floor. You can ask any working girl south of the border. Sam Peckinpah era un hombre for sure. I said, Willie, old buddy, please tell me again the reason to keep going on. He said, there's no harder words to say over a friend than they done you so righteously wrong, stopped you from singing your song.
That's it.
I got it.
That's smooth.
The cover.
Another smooth. On the road again, I just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again, going places that I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again,
just a friend, insisting that the world keep turning our way. And our way is on the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. Road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. And I can't wait to get on the road again.
Another ending. Thank you, Kris, Willie, and thank you all. Hope you enjoyed it.
Thank you very much.
It's not over yet.